breaking, casino boat catches fire off Florida coast with dozens aboard, here's what we know. This is a developing story. A casino shuttle boat caught fire this afternoon near the Port RIchey Canal in Pasco County. Dozens of people were aboard at the time and were saved, but at this time, one person is still missing. Here are the latest details from the Daily Mail. A casino shuttle boat caught fire on Sunday in a waterway off the west coast of Florida, leaving one person reportedly missing. 50 people were on board the Sun Cruz Casino boat shuttle when the fire erupted as it sailed along Port RIchey Canal, according to WFLA-TV. 49 of the passengers were able to make it to shore, where they were treated by emergency crews. 15 of the rescued passengers needed to be taken to the hospital, according to WFTS-TV. The Pasco County Fire Department said the injuries sustained were minor and not life-threatening. Passengers evacuated to hospital were experiencing smoke inhalation and chest tightening, according to ABC News. Authorities are still searching for the missing passenger. The initial distress call reporting a fire was made at 4:17 p.m., according to WTSP-TV. Pasco County Sheriff's Office told CBS News that the fire took place as the boat was 100 feet offshore. Investigators said that at one point there were more than 40 people in the water after the boat had caught fire. All of the passengers in the water were pulled out and treated by emergency crews. Pasco County Sheriff's Office told CBS News that the fire took place as the boat was 100 yards offshore. Investigators said that at one point there were more than 40 people in the water after the boat had caught fire. All of the passengers in the water were pulled out and treated by emergency crews. The fire erupted on one of the coldest days of the year in the Tampa area. Temperatures in the afternoon fell to as low as 43 degrees. The temperature of the water at the time was about 59 degrees, which is cold enough to cause hypothermia if a human being stayed in the water long enough. The fire continued to devour the boat hours after it initially erupted. Here is video from local television news on the situation.